I see someone that pulled their chute already way behind us.
Oh, okay. You guys are, like, right on top of each other.
Yeah.
Oh, okay, they veered off into the compound that you already passed.
Okay.
Wait, no, they're still gone. There's a compound to your left right now. That's where they're going, it looks like.
Okay.
So we're going to get here first.
Well, apparently I can't go over this wall because the game has decided to dick me over.
I hate when games dick you.
Yeah, I got the dickens.
Oh, what the... It made me release my parachute to the point where I actually took half health damage in the fall.
I see that.
What the fuck?
I don't know, but that blows.
Okay, well, guess...
Hopefully nobody lands on the roof of this place. Gunshots? Is that you?
That's me. There's someone running over to this place.
Do you have a gun at them? Or do they have a gun?
Yeah, I just have a revolver. They don't have a gun yet.
Shit, I don't see a gun. Shotgun. Are they coming in?
They're hiding behind the wall. They are on the north wall, or west wall, sorry. They're on the west wall. They're still there.
I don't see a way out of this complex over here.
Got him. Knocked him in the head. Headshot. His buddy is across the street, west of us.
Not anymore.
Nice. Get fucked, you two.
That was a no scope. All I had was my M16 from like a fucking mile.
I was popping with this fucking revolver. I think I got a shot on him, which I'm very shocked. There's, I think, a level 2 backpack on this roof, and that dude had some kind of AR, I think. But yeah, okay. We just wrecked those two, man.
I have found 2 parts to a sniper rifle.
I found an 8x scope, so it sounds like we have 3 parts of a sniper rifle.
So we either need a KAR car, or else we need an SKS. I just don't have a magazine for an SKS yet.
Level 2 backpack on this floor, because I just picked up a level 3, just, you know, for transparency.
Alright, there's an S12 over here. Do you want an S12?
S12, the shotgun?
Yeah.
Sure, if you're not going to take it. I just found an AR, though, so if you need one.
I've got a shotgun. It's not my favorite one, but it's still a shotgun. There's a level 2 helmet right here on me, if you need one.
Oh, sure.
I've got a level 2 vest on me as well. There's a level 2 vest right here, too.
There's a level 2 vest up here as well. There's an AKM up here, if you want one.
I've got the M16, so I'm okay.
Okay. I think I may let it... B as well. Although I may take some of the bullets in case we find in like an SKS.
Guess we just found a KAR car.
Oh, okay. Well, there we go. I got the scope for you. Also picked up a flash hider for a sniper rifle if you need one of those.
Oh, sure. I got a compensator, but I'll take the flash hider.
Okay. I also have an extra 2x scope, so I have an 8x and a 2x. How do I get down?
Do you want the car?
Oh no, you can have the car. Here, let me drop the...
I'll take the extra 2x if you don't want it.
Sure. Did I just take the bullets? I don't need these bullets. Oh, I guess I can't use that. I have a tactical scope for an M416 or a Vector. Do you need one of those?
I have an extended mag for an assault rifle. I just need a flash hider or compensator for it.
Oh, okay. I don't have one of those.
There was a Vector somewhere if you want one.
I picked up a Vector up on the last floor, so there's another one down here.
There was one somewhere.
Okay.
The S12 is over here. If you wanted the S12, it's over here on me.
I'm gonna stick with the Vector and the M16, I think.
Okay. And the level 2 helmets, there's another one right here if you haven't grabbed one.
Oh, nice.
Oh, there was the Vector right here.
Now we just need some... You must have grabbed the helmet. Yeah.
Did you already check the roof?
Yes. There wasn't
anything. Oh, I've got a first aid kit you can have if you need to heal up. An extra painkiller.
Oh, okay. I was hoping we'd find some bandages because I actually have time to use those.
Oh, I can drop those instead.
Oh, yeah, bandages? Okay.
There.
If I could just jump over this. There we go.
Right there.
Thank you.
No problem.
We're pretty close to the circle. We can still go west of us and check the one guy across the street. See if he... Because he had some kind of weapon. He at least has
it. Yeah, I'm fine with that. I'm going to search this little building right here, then I'll move over.
Man, I can't believe I actually popped people with this damn revolver.
Nothing in here. Yeah, the revolver and the M16 from a mile away.
From a mile away, yeah. Shocking.
We've been good with the kills today, just gotta stay alive.
Let me tell you the story about me and my friend who sniped people from a mile off with shitty guns.
We had nothing but a modern assault rifle and revolver.
Modern assault rifle. I'll be heading up that way in just a moment. I'm just checking these outlying buildings.
Okay. He had a car on him as well.
Oh my... We won a sniper battle with the person who had a car?
Yeah. Well, he never saw me. I took 2 shots and took him down. I think he was so low to the ground, I only could hit his head. So I must have gotten him down by a headshot. I took the ammo off of him, but there's still a car on him if you want it.
That's exactly how it went for me. His friend was hiding behind the wall, but his the top of his head peeked out. So I just got a headshot on him.
And he had a little bit of healing stuff on him too, so I took the healing stuff off of him.
Okay. So he had a car. Don't want a car. Man, maybe. I guess I need to get practice with the car. I kind of suck with it.
If you want your scope bag, I'll give it back to you.
No. You keep it. The 2 times should be sufficient. This may be a mistake, but I'm gonna try it. Did he not have any bullets on him? That's okay. I have bullets. I have 90 rounds for 5.56.
Are you using a 5.56?
Not anymore. Do you also need an extended quick draw mag for your AR at all?
Yeah, I don't have one.
Oh, okay.
Then there's another. How many AK rounds or 7.62 rounds do you have?
I have 81, which is more than enough for.
Oh. Yeah, okay, I'm gonna take these then, because I only had 30.
Let me drop this, and the rounds, there we go. If I go through 81 rounds of a car, something's up.
What's your secondary weapon?
The Vector, which I should read.
Okay. Right now.
It's a fully loaded Vector.
How are you doing on first aid kits and energy drinks and stuff?
1 med kit, 11 bandages, 1 energy drink. So I have a full heal if any of us needs it with that med kit.
I'm gonna drop this. There's an energy drink up here. I'm gonna drop one of my first aid kits for you.
There all you I go. Need is an extended mag for an SMG.
I will keep my eye out. I don't have any of those.
I feel like I passed one up earlier and I'm gonna hate myself. Because I feel like the Vector definitely needs the extended mag.
Yeah, since I agree.
13.
Those are relatively common usually, though, so I think we'll be fine. I don't know. Did anybody go to the actual power plant?
I didn't notice any chutes, but if they popped their chutes way early, then it's possible I missed them.
There was a team that had their chutes open way early, but I didn't see where they went.
There's movement from the power plant, northeast, directly northeast, moving across the field. You see him?
No.
Really?
Now I do.
Northeast? Okay.
Should I shoot him?
Yeah, if you have a good shot, take him out. Got a hit.
I didn't get any hits, so you're better with whatever you're shooting with than I am.
Shit.
Quickly searching this building. I think they went inside and went to hide.
Yeah.
They probably imagine we're going to pursue. There's 15 ACP rounds in here for your like your vector.
Okay, I'm just trying to keep an eye. Is that from behind us?
Oh, I just you just Did ran you in front me? Of him. Sorry.
Oh, yeah. Okay.
They're in the window. They're in the window of that yellow building. They must have a really good scope as well.
Damn, I thought that was from behind us for some reason.
No, I hit you from behind, but you ran across as I was sniping them back. Just bad timing. I didn't call out that I was shooting, but I saw them, and it was like, I saw them aiming at me, and it's like, oh, I gotta take this shot.
Let's see. We have quite a distance to run. We can't really get caught up in a long-term engagement here. I'm gonna use the trees on the hill.
Yeah.
Hey, Pat.
Hey, what up?
What you guys up to?
We are currently sniping against an enemy team. And
I knocked one out, Toke, but the other one's healing him right away. I wonder if we should just take this moment to go.
Yeah. Yeah, they're not worth it. So how you been, Pat?
Good. Tired. It was a very long day today.
Why is that?
No, just poke hunted all day. I know, you hate it. I'm sorry. It was fun,
there's
though.
There's a Jeep over here. I don't know if he can take it with him sniping us, though. I can't really see him from this distance.
They're running across the field. They're leaving. They know that they've got to go.
Oh shit, okay.
Do you want to go get this Jeep down here?
I kind of do.
Let's go for it then. I don't know where they're at. I wonder if they're looking for a boat or something.
Oh, wait, is this not a functional Jeep? Oh, it is. Okay. Alright, I'm here.
Do you want to join us next game, Pat?
Yeah, I could join for a game or two. I'm gonna go to bed early tonight. It's early day tomorrow.
I get that. You sound tired.
I'm pretty tired, dude.
There's a couple of compounds we're coming up on. There's one here. I don't know if any of them are gonna be free or not. I don't remember where our plane even started. I think our plane went over this side, so I imagine every place here is gonna be contested.
Yeah, that's a good point.
But we can try any compound you want. There is a spawn Jeep. Yeah, we can try it.
Oh, the doors are open.
Doors are open.
Shit.
This compound on the hill is kind of dangerous, too.
Yeah.
Sorry if I didn't mean to cut you off.
You're fine.
There's not a whole lot on the west side. There's the Victory compound, but I imagine it's been looted. Gunshots?
I just kind of want to hold up here. I'm not sure where to really go. Unless we go, like, into Yasnaya.
Yeah. There's a shotgun choke over here if you need one. And a 2x scope. Do you need another 2x?
I should be good with the 2x. If you find a 4x, though, let me know.
A quick draw mag for an SMG.
Yeah, I have one of those.
Nothing really in 2x. Angled foregrip.
Are we recording tomorrow, Wade?
We hadn't talked about it, but we could.
Just know
GP wants to get as much footage as he can because he's leaving.
So am I. I'll leave on Thursday.
Oh, that's right. Yeah, we can record.
On Chicago for Marie's birthday. Oh, wait. I'm streaming tomorrow. I'm streaming with Carr. I'm doing PUBG at 7:30. Whoops. You guys are more than welcome to join. You guys want some?
I might just poke JP about recording like Gmod Horror or something so he gets some footage and I get some footage then. I mean, I'd like to join for PUBG, but I don't want him to miss out on footage.
No, I got
you. I do want to record more of that one before he goes. Man, that upstairs area is not doing us many favors here as far as good view of anything.
How long will you guys be streaming?
Tomorrow? Good question. I don't know.
It sounds like they're not starting until 10 Eastern.
Yeah. Well, welcome to join.
Oh, 10 Eastern? Yeah, I can vehicle? Join that.
Yeah, I'll see what JP says, Pat, but if he's not up to it or if he wants to do later or earlier or something, I can.
Given your last guy, your guys' couple last games, you guys should just record it.
Well, when we record it, we don't typically have the same luck. We're in the new circle, Tote. But all of Yasnaya will rain upon us here.
Oh. You want to move?
We could, but I will say there was a car that just drove up this direction.
Yeah, I saw that one.
Odds are that compound will be contested. I mean, everything's going to be contested. There's still 38 people alive. We're about to have an open field and not much else. This is not a great place, though, now that I'm thinking about it.
Yeah, I don't really like this place. Now, seeing that circle.
If we're going to go, we should probably go. Do you want to go contest that blue marker? Now watch the circle end up right here.
I'd be so upset.
There were shots from the east. I'm not sure where. It might have been this compound directly south of us, or it might have been further on. When we first arrived, there were shots, I should say.
I don't know if I've ever really been to this compound up here.
Well, first time for everything.
Oh my god, Patrick.
Oh, I've got a bad feeling about this place.
Yeah, I see doors are open.
There's smoke.
Yeah, it's smoking. That's probably not good. Well. There is like a building up here of some sort.
Concrete bunkers. There's a Jeep straight ahead.
I think that's a spawn Jeep. I hear his shots. Further north. Man, these buildings suck too. What do you want to? Oh, I see movement directly north. Wait, no, that's just a bike. I don't know. Where do you want to go?
I don't know. Like any of our options. Search here real quick, but I don't know. There's a hill overlooking us right here. Got some painkillers. I don't know if those are going to save us from what might happen.
Shit.
It's a lot of shots.
Yeah.
Do you want to go to the concrete building? Sure. At least there's a second story there.
Yeah. It doesn't really have much sight on the direction I wanted to, though, which is the north.
There's a shotgun and some 12 gauge ammo downstairs. This window looks out to the north.
Oh, okay.
Oh, extended mag for a sniper rifle, if only we had the SKS.
Gunshots all around.
Oh boy.
Well, that last compound we were at would have been barely in the circle. But it's looking like we're going to have to move. Maybe at the next one.
Yeah. Oh no. We keep getting hosed on these as far as being on the wider edge, which means more people are going to come in from behind us.
Well, I think it probably would have been worse if we sit at the other place, because if Yasnaya being there, maybe? I don't know. I'm sure we'll still see some people. That gunfight to the north of us has been going on for like ever. And to the south, too. Did someone just stop a car nearby?
I didn't hear one, but doesn't mean it didn't happen. I'm mainly watching our west-northwest. Is that you moving?
Yeah, that was me.
I hear a big gun.
Could have sworn I heard a car nearby.
Now I hear a vehicle. One. Oh, it sounds like it's heading our way.
Passed us by, continuing going north out of the circle. Which is odd. My guess is that they're trying to go around the outside of the circle and then come back in, like in the north point somewhere. That's my guess.
I don't have a great view of the hill to the west-northwest because of all the trees, but I've not seen any movement.
Yeah, I'm not seeing any movement over here either.
If anybody burst through that door, though, I might be in trouble.
I hear running. That's not me. They're coming up. They're coming up. They're dead. But they did not drop immediately, so they got teammates.
Well, aren't we just in duos?
Yeah. Oh, sorry. Teammates. They have a teammate.
Teammate coming up.
Alright, they're dead. Was that them in the car?
Yeah.
Interesting.
Guess who had an SKS on them. Ooh. Oh, is that a grenade?
That's a grenade. What the hell? They're at the staircase.
Is that them driving off?
Maybe. Probably.
I have gifts for you, but I don't really want to get shot in the back trying to give them to you.
I picked up the SKS.
All right, here. Have that. Have that. Have that.
Oh.
For your new SKS. We have to move in a minute. We're going to be moved in a minute. I did see movement south of us a little bit ago.
I want to take out that sniper. That big gun.
There he is, on the hill.
Yep.
Where?
I got a hit on him, but... on that hill.
Oh!
Or were you talking about a different hill?
I don't know where I just got shot from.
Southeast?
We're in trouble. The circle is not in our favor with this engagement. We have to run out and charge them, basically. Because they're in the circle and we're not.
Alright, let's go.
I'm down! Behind me! Under the fucking stairs!
Are you fucking kidding me?
Nope! You have a grenade? Oh, he just threw a grenade at you. It was a smoke grenade or something. Stun. Someone was knocked outside the play zone already. Could have been him.
No, it wasn't.
Jesus, you are not in a good spot. The new circle sucks.
Is he just outside of the circle, or did someone shoot him?
I don't know. I never saw him make a break toward you.
I saw him. He was at the base of this hill.
Maybe he's still moving around it? I don't know.
Fuck, man.
This is a dangerous game. You have 30 seconds before you gotta be in the new circle.
Maybe someone got him. I never get killed with this damn thing.
Well, you're taking shots, probably from that sniper you were shooting at.
Probably.
Oh, the inside of the horseshoe. So the final circle is going to be mostly road.
We die here, dude.
There are bodies fucking everywhere.
I know, that's why I'm like, who the fuck killed them? In case there's a sniper, I just want to keep moving.
I don't blame you. I imagine there's someone on top of that damn hill to your right.
There's still three others.
There's one.
Jesus. Holy crap. That's actually slowing my frame rate.
You have a med kit, right?
Yeah. That hurt.
Hopefully it hurt him just as bad. They can't all three be on the same team. No grenades.
Good call.
Ooh, behind you.
Yep.
shit. The chicken dinner already. Three in a row. Three chicken dinners in a row.
Oh, I actually recorded that one. Oh, oh my god.
Wow.
That felt pretty good, Wade. And Pat. Oh, Pat, man. Still here? I haven't heard you for a while.
Yeah, I'm here, sorry.
Oh, okay.
I forgot you're recording. Patrick's just going to randomly show up in our duo.
Sorry.
That's right. We didn't move down the recording. It's all good.